supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him. They achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we're all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Wallrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want to rest. Billy will not let me die. He could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!